One of the poets that was extremely popular was a very religious guy named T.S. Eliot.